This tutorial demonstrates three ways you can find yeast human homology and disease-related information at SGD. Number one, run a search. Let's say I was interested in yeast genes that have human homologs implicated in cancer. I'd enter cancer in the search box and click on the genes category. This returns genes with the word cancer somewhere in their descriptions and summaries. RAD53, for instance, has a human homolog implicated in breast cancer. Check 2. Cancer is not the only term you could search for. Try some of these queries and see what comes up. Number 2. YeastMine templates. SGD's YeastMine is an advanced search tool that can retrieve homology and disease information. Just enter the popular templates toolbar and select a homology template to get started. These template queries can find human homologs and disease associations from yeast genes, functional complementation data, and more. For a better look at all the great things YeastMine can do, check out our YeastMine playlist or see our YeastMine help page in the video description. Number 3. Download page. On the SGD homepage, click on the download link, and then on curated data. On this page, you can download a flat file containing all of the yeast-human functional complementation relationships curated by SGD. Lastly, SGD's phenotype data file contains our entire list of curated mutant yeast alleles and phenotypes, including those related to human disease. This concludes our tutorial. If you have any further questions or comments, please contact us at sgd-helpdesk@lists.stanford.edu.